It will depend on the particular school involved in terms of how the matter would be addressed at the given school. Some schools, if they use a hearing model as things stand, they would have a room where the parties may literally sit next to each other with a physical barrier in between. Some schools take it upon themselves to institute that on their own. Other schools will leave it at the discretion or the request of the parties themselves. Other schools actually use a video hearing process where the, say, accusers on a video in one room, the accused is on a video in another room, and the hearing panel or the person making the decision is in another room, yet all on video, so the parties would not be in the same room. Schools, as things stand, that use an investigative model, in those instances, it would be extremely unlikely that the parties would ever be together in that capacity. An experienced advisor, attorney advisor, would be able to understand your school's process and what to expect in terms of how the case will be addressed and resolved.